Did you know that ghouls actually throw up after they eat, like an owl? Any knowledge on an enemy is useful. Like a glutton, I have consumed all the knowledge there is to know about our enemy, of the flesh eaters and the drowners of men. Yet I find it hard to believe these things. It wasn't always this way. Not until I interviewed Jerry Rivers.